they're front-loading the fear, and by front-loading the fear, all the great work that you're doing gets lost.
Well, you ban the art.
That's right. That's an awesome way to look at it. You really do. And what's more is that you ban the ability for students to share within your institutional frame, which I only think can make the work you do and they do more meaningful and more powerful. And I think by kind of cutting them off from that space, and this is, you guys are the leaders.